Hello. We've created this series of videos to show you how you can customize wireless emergency alerting or WEA settings on your Android device so that it is optimized for your needs. WEAs are government-issued emergency messages that appear as child abduction alerts, severe weather or civil emergencies, or presidential alerts. This video will show you how to turn on magnification gestures so that you can magnify the content on your screen. Enabling this feature can be important for users with low vision so that they can adequately see content on the screen, especially if it's content related to emergency alerts. Accessibility to emergency alerts is vitally important to people with disabilities. Let's show you how to turn it on.
Turning on magnification gestures on your Android device will allow you to magnify the content on your screen with three short taps to the screen. To turn it on, first go into your settings menu. Then scroll down to locate your accessibility settings. Once in accessibility, find the option for magnification gesture and tap it. We then have the option to toggle this feature on or off. Once you turn it on, three short taps to the screen will enlarge or magnify it. If you have low vision or just have trouble viewing content on the screen, magnification gestures may be just the tool to help you quickly and easily enlarge the content you see, especially in viewing content related to emergency alerts. Here it is turned on.
We hope this video was useful in showing you how to enable magnification gestures on your Android device. Thank you for watching, and be sure to watch our other videos in this series where we show you how to turn on other accessibility settings so that the emergency alerts are tailored to your needs. For more information on wireless emergency alerts, please visit our website.